everybody.
Praise the Lord.
One more time, praise the Lord, everybody.
Praise the Lord.
I want to put those hands together and do a celebration of the Lord. Amen.
And I need some of y'all.
I'm not gonna call them me. I was like, oh my God, it's 4:30. And it's past 4:00. But I know what the flyer said. It says 4:00. But if we put the 4:00 so that y'all can be here on time.
I'm
being professionals, amen. To be invited, call on us to come and sing with the Amen. Amen. We're not going to hold you down. We're going to call to the front of the Spirit. And he's going to come and bless you. And when we have to everybody stand with the people right now. Amen. If you got two good morning ladies that you can stand, we ask you to stand with me.
Well, let's clap our hands right now. Come on, you can do better than that. Clap your hands. Somebody came for a concert, oh God, but we came just to give you glory. We just came to experience you on tonight. God, more of you and less of us on tonight, oh God. Have your way in this place on tonight, oh God. Have your way in this house on tonight, oh God. Move, oh God, by your Spirit. Spirit of the living God, fall fresh. 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 Satan, we serve notice on you right now. Satan, we see you in the house. But we're going to release a praise on tonight. We're going to release a praise on tonight. The Bible says that they tremble at the name of Jesus. And I don't know about you, but I feel the praise in my spirit just right now. And before we leave on tonight, we've got to give God a praise. Anybody else believe that? We've got to give God a praise. So release that hand on tonight and clap your hands and open up your eyes. Because I don't know about you, but there's something in the atmosphere right here. And we've got to open up our mouths and get rid of that bondage that's in the atmosphere right now.
Reverend Stokes, come on, clap your hands, let me sit down. And he didn't have to open up his door to be allowed to be in the room. And his wife, First Lady Stokes, amen, come on, clap your hands for her. Amen, and Reverend, that's my role in the church, whatever you do. Okay, before we go into, I know y'all trying to hear me speak and sing, amen, the voice is gone. We bless the Lord anyway. We're going to call to your friend, Reverend Ann Robinson, who the concert is for, benefiting for, who is the new pastor of Greater Bethel Lane Church on Andy Church. And the room is going to be great greeting to give you all right. Come on, you can do better for my mama now, right? Hello.
Reverend Stokes, too, when I asked him, he opened up his arms, opened up the door. taking these heels off right now. I want you to come and have a good time. Yes, we're doing it for the benefit of the building fund, but it's also a great fellowship. I want you to come and have church. Anybody came to have church? I think I got a witness on my side. Do I have a witness on this side? Anybody came to have church for a little while? You mean you don't mind if I get my shout in? Bless you and your love.
My battery is dead because everyone was calling me. And I thought this was an easy drive. Brandon, where's the church? I was like, come to Hollywood. Come to the blinking light. Make the left. You see the church. It's like really lost and you can't miss it. We've never been on Edison. Come on, work with me, people. Now, it's been a month since we had the flyers up. And y'all don't wait till the day out to call me, to ask me where this church is. But I got something for that. The next concert we have, my number will not go near the fire. I'm taking my number tomorrow. Verizon will get a call. Amen. Come on, if you can't laugh in the house of the Lord, you can't laugh in the place. Amen. So we're going to leave the great city of Edisto and travel all the way back down 174 to get on 172 Hollywood. Drive that all the way down to Atlanta Highway, past Dodgeville, they got to get in with a chicken. And we're going to go down Old Charleston Road, we're going to make a right at that stop sign. Go all the way down, leave it down, Main Road. Okay. And you're going to come to the light, I'm going to pass St. John's, and you're going to make a right. Take that road down, which is Brownsville, and make another right. And it's going to put you on Bears Bluff, Main Highway once again. And you're going to bear off to the right, which is Bears Bluff. And there's the church, the last church, that sits on your left-hand side, which is New Jerusalem, African Methodist Episcopal Church, where the great Reverend Joseph Swinton is a pastor. We're going to come to your point, New Jerusalem A.B. Mill Choir. Come on, get some singing men. It look good, but they want to get swinging in a minute. Like, you know, the name of the show is me. Because it's as much as me, okay? pray. And he's going to bless you with a son. I don't know what it is, but I'm going to kick him. I need a break. Amen.
Thank you.
work on it. Come on, praise the Lord. As the musician again said, we're going to go come back from Waterfall to civilization, to the big city of Charleston, and we're going to call to your front a group of young people that's going to come to your front, and we're going to put your hands together as we call to your front new generation of praise, amen. Somebody, I want to go and tell the young people out there that they can come on, it's their time to sing because they're standing in the vestibule. Like they're waiting to march up with the family. No day for this day, man.
Oh, Yeah.
and lead y'all and make a trip to Orange Grove for you, man. With those blessings, come on, as we call to your Prime Minister Michelle Tucker. Come on, you can do better than that. Come on, put your hands together for her.
But